And what do you mean by that?
You! And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own universe.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association? So
that sounds delightful.
Acceptance.
Oh, now that's a little shy, isn't it?
Doing this to help you. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no. By the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate.
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight. Yes. And you might say it's changed
everything.
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. It's like you don't even exist. I feel...
And how does that make you feel?
Feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling, and I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special.
But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
Thank you.
Master Bruce. It might be a bit anticlimactic.
Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
Sir, a moment of your time.
I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precincts holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers, locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
By the time it comes to you.
My life is Bane to command. It will be an honor to lay it down for his cause.
Then I pray you do not freeze before you get your chance.
Damn this city.
Hit-ah!
tracking signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel. Is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Impressive work. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD. Alfred, Bane knows who I am. You're not sick. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly. Hmm.
Repeat, suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
Lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the batch shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let...
I can't abet...
Provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Firefly's bombs. I've got to stop him before he sends his men into a trap.